should be around 27th Jan. We're just seeing the currency charts. So it's still in the buy mode, but euro. GBP has given a sell. And USD INR is still in the buy mode. So we will concentrate on futures trade again. So we will be taking the current day data at 9:15, and as you can see, Nifty is down by 80 points in pre-open. It's 9:15. Let's take the current day data. Do the same thing with the option tree. We'll take the option data. So we got the prices for Nifty and Bank Nifty. So the Bank Nifty, sorry, the Nifty entry is 6205 on the upper side and 6168 on the lower side. Bank Nifty, we already have a sell call, 10,758. So target one is also done. So for the rest of the scripts, we'll load the current day data at 9:20 and 9:30 a.m. So let's get back to futures. So you can see we have a sell call in Bank Nifty. The rest of the scripts, it will update at 9:20 and 9:30. Meanwhile, we can just open the charts. So it's not, we'll take the current day data. Do the same thing for option 3. To change the strike of TCS to level 250. So 9:30 it will be Tata Motors. Let's get back to futures. So we can see Bank Nifty sell, HDFC sell, ICICI sell, TCS buy, Infi buy, Maruti, Bajaj, Hero, Rail Infra, Cipla is also in sell, ONGC is in buy, Bharti Airtel is in sell. And for the rest of the scripts, that is Tata Motors, DLF, JP, Ranbaxy, Tata Steel, it will be 9:30.
Playbook లేదు వాళ్ళు సీఎల్ చూసే చూస్తే అప్రోచ్ చేసుకుంటారు.
అమెరికన్స్ హ్యూమన్ క్యాపిటల్
అనలిటిక్స్ అంటే
15,000 అన్ని కలిపి లేదు సీఎల్
Thank you.